My pastor told me that I was not lucky, but that I was blessed. The reason why is because on November 16, 1976, I was not only born, but my mother also graduated from high school. I'm here today to talk to you about my birth, my mother graduation, and Annie Laurie Enke, which is a gold medalist, Olympic gold medalist at the time. How do I know this? Because my grandmother and my mother told me so, and I searched it on Google. Let's get started, shall we? I was born November 16, 1976 in Africa, in West Africa, in a country named Côte d'Ivoire, in a city named Abidjan. And my mother having me on that day made me the first grandchild of the entire family, which was pretty cool. I love the present. And also my mom was in 12th grade, so therefore I was about to graduate, which bring me to her graduation. My mom had me that morning on November 16, 1976, and that afternoon was her graduation ceremony. So she was weak, excited, but scared, and definitely didn't know what to do. My grandmother, who was a kind of like a traditional medicine matron at the time, went and put some potion together for her to regain her strength. And then she was able to attend the diploma ceremony, but was not able to go to the party, of course. And then went back home. That day is special to me because not only that I was born, but my mom also graduated. And my mom was the first person in the entire family to graduate, the first child of her family to graduate from high school. And back then, that was a pretty big deal because there was not that many people going to school at the time. Now that you know about my mom's graduation, you know about my birth, let's talk about Annie Laurie Enke. She was 15 years old, and she won two gold medals at the Olympics in 1976 for women's swimming meter, which was very interesting because she's a role model to me, and she helped me also learn to swim because I was very afraid of water when I was a little girl. And also, she kind of set the pace for, you know, me wanting to teach my kids how to swim. Okay, three great events happened on my birthday. I was born, my mom graduated, which was very interesting to have a child and graduate at the same time. So, which led me to believe that I too can do great things as well.